So very good evening to everyone, and I hope you all enjoyed your Independence Day, and I hope you all will enjoy this program as well. A little background for people joining in who are belonging to the non-Alter Servers family. It's basically these young Alter Servers of ours. They have so much of enthu and so much of spirit in them that when I just put forward the notion of having a small online competition, they all jumped to it and they all wanted to participate. So what I did was, I know that we have some Alter Servers who feel shy of singing, some Alter Servers who feel shy of elocution. So I split the categories so that everyone can join in. And we got a good response. The parents voted. We have top three performers from each category who are going to perform for you today, as well as we have wild card additions, so that, you know, there were top three, but you know, there was always someone who was good. So we added those also in. So for most of the categories, you'll see, I think, four participants. Okay, we'll start with the elocution competition. And the ones that have been chosen are really good. I personally feel that everyone who took part really put in an effort. But as always, with a competition, there has to be one winner. And that's why Uncle and June have the tough task today of deciding who the winner is going to be. So first up, we have Johan, who will be reciting for us. And he will give you all the details when he starts. So Johan, whenever you're ready, you can start.
The Boy in the Corner by Jennifer Edmund. One small boy in the corner of the class. Glassy eyes, he watches me. His face is like a mask. Silent and sullen, not a word does he speak. He stutters and stammers. His voice is very weak. Who is that boy with his buttons all undone? What makes him silent? This boy who someone said? Maybe he is hungry. Hasn't had much to eat. Maybe he is lonely as he sits upon his seat. Maybe he is one that his parents want to split. Maybe he is silent because his mother isn't fit. Maybe there's no money in his home to buy him some toys. Maybe he's been teased by a group of other boys. How can I help him, this small and tiny boy? How can I show him that learning is a joy? 40 students in the class, where is the time? Then, when I get back home, no children, no mine. Maybe I should reach out to him, give him a smile. Call him up to my desk, talk for a while. Will this be of help to him? I really do not know. Maybe it will help him. Some seeds of hope maybe also. So that's why I call out in a voice loud and clear. Come on, try to answer. Forget your classmates. Do not fear. When he tries to answer, at first faltering and slow, I cry out loudly. Yes, that's right. I knew you'd know. Through all the darkness, one small light shines in his eyes. A little like a glowworm on a dark and moonless night. Who knows when, as we teachers ignite a ray of hope? Who knows how we do it, as with so many things we do? Sometimes, 10 years later, someone returns to tell you so. Ma'am, you were the one who gave me inspiration to grow. Those are the chance moments that set a teacher's life apart. Those are the rare moments we find we touch the heart. And so, it is that teachers all around the world unite to save the boy in the corner, ignite his soul, show him. Thank you.
Okay, very well done. Good start. Right. So that was Johan Brambleby. Our next contestant will be Ryan Gilausen, the very patriotic Ryan Gilausen. And he'll be telling you all about his piece shortly. Ryan, over to you.
I'm Ryan Gilausen. Today I'm going to recite a poem called Daffodils by William Wordsworth. Lovely as a cloud that floats high over vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils beside the lake, beneath the trees, dancing and fluttering in the breeze. Continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretched never at ending line along the margin of the bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing the head and spiritually danced. The waves beside them danced, but they outdid the sparkling waves indeed. One, a poet could not be happy in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what wealth the show to me had brought. For oft when on my couch I lie, in vacant or in pensive mood, they flash upon the inward eye, which is the bliss of solitude. Then my heart with pleasure fills and dances with the daffodils. Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Ryan. We next have Ivana Pereira to come and recite. Ivana, whenever you're ready.
The poem is by Rudyard Kipling. If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you. If you can trust yourself when all men doubt you, but make allowance for their doubting too. If you can wait and not be tired by waiting or being lied about, don't deal in lies. Or being hated, don't give way to hating. And yet, don't look too good, nor talk too wise. If you can dream and not make dreams your master, if you can think and not make thoughts your aim, if you can meet with triumph and disaster, and treat those two impostors just the same. If you can bear to hear the truth you've spoken, twisted by knives to make a trap for fools, or watch the things you've gave your life to broken and stoop and build them up with worn out tools. Yours is the earth and everything that's in it, and which is more, you'll be a man, my son.
Very well done, Ivana. Thank you very much.
And thank you.
The last contestant of the elocution round will be Rashi. Rashi, whenever you're ready, please unmute and you can have a go.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Rashi Mondal. I'm going to recite the poem, Ours is a Land of Sages. Ours is a land of sages, known for bravery for ages. None can with it compete. Its culture none can beat, whatever caste or religion, all lives here in unison. With rivers and sweet fountains, it's a land of high mountains. Its green forests are pretty and are a source of prosperity. Let's for it walk, for it be vanguard. Thank you for listening to me.
Okay, Rashi, thank you very much for reciting that lovely poem for us. Now we will, that's the end of our elocution round. We have Andrew Roy, who is on standby, who is the winner of our dance competition. Andrew, can you come online, please? Can you come on camera?
Good.
Yes, sir.
You need to be on, you need to put your camera on and start your dance. Okay, thank you very much, Andrew. Thank you for dancing for us. He was the winner of the competition, the dance competition. Thank you once again. Okay, so we are halfway through our competition. We will now have the jam session. So jam is basically just a minute to fame. And we have four participants over there as well. First, there's Himanshu, followed by Zendin, then Manosis, and we have a very, very interesting Alex, who is just learning. He's just joined new to the group, and he won a lot of hearts for his effort for taking part in this jam competition. So for the jam, we'll start with Himanshu. Himanshu, whenever you're ready, you can start.
Thank you.
And we will now move on to our next contestant, that is Zendin. Zendin, if you're ready.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Very well done. Okay, so next up we have Mr. Monosis Malik, who will be ready whenever he's ready. Whenever you're ready, Monosis, please start.
Yes, sir. Good evening. My name is Monosis Malik. Today I'm going to be playing Our God is Greater.
Thank you, Manosis. Very well done. We'll have now Alex, our last performer in the jam competition.
Thank you.
Very well done. Very well done, Alex. Really good effort.
Thank you, sir.
Really appreciate you because you've just joined and you've taken so much of enthu to put up your performance. Really love it. Okay, that brings us to the end of jam.
Thank you, sir.
And now we'll be joining the next link, the part two link of the Alter Servers Got Talent. So we'll be leaving this link. Please join the next link, that is part two, and we'll have the gospel singing and pop singing over there. Thanks again for joining. Okay, so we move on to the next segment of ASGT, which is the gospel singing segment. We will start off with Severo Namchu as our first performer. So Severo, whenever you're ready, please join.
There was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? But it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Seen this room and I walk this floor. I used to live alone before I knew ya. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That was well done. We now have Arpita, who will be singing for us. Arpita, whenever you're ready.
Yes, sir.
A love that's never fading. Let mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of the Savior, the hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains. Our God is take me as you find me. All my fears and failures, fill my life again. I give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender. Savior, He can move the mountains. Our God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Shine your light and let the whole world see. Singing for the glory of the risen King. Shine your light and let the whole world see. Singing for the glory of the risen King. Savior, He can move the mountains. Our God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Savior, He can move the mountains. Our God is mighty to save. 'Cause You're mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, You rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. You're mighty to save.
Hey, well done.
Good try. Okay. Next, we have our very own Cyprian Namju, the star of the show, who's going to perform for us. Cyprian, whenever you're ready.
Good evening, everyone, and I'm Cyprian Namjoo, and I'll be singing. I will sing.
Don't you seem so far away? A million miles on all it feels to me. And though I haven't lost my faith, I must confess right now that it's hard for me to pray. 'Cause I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. As You give the grace, all that's in my heart, I will sing, I will pray. Even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow and the pain, I will sing, I will pray. If my hands don't honor You, because Your word is true, I will sing. Where to
Thank you very much, Cyprian. And that is our gospel singing. I think we are done with our gospel singing. Of course, we had Tian Seti also, who was due to perform, but she is not well. So she got up this morning not well. So we keep her in our prayers. We also keep Rachel Bohr in our prayers as she has been diagnosed with COVID. So please keep her family as well in your prayers and say a short prayer for their family today. We'll move on to the next and the interesting part of the altar servers got talent. It's the pop songs. Popular songs amongst the altar servers. We have some very good performances. We had a fantastic video also, got a lot of votes. But we'll leave it to the judges to decide who's going to be the winner of the pop competition. And first up, we have Daryl Rogers. Daryl, whenever you're ready, you can start.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take my hand with you and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And you just bet.
Very well done, very well done. Okay, so next up we have Mr. James DeCosta, who will be singing for us. So James, whenever you're ready, take it away. Very well done. Okay. So the last, is Joel over here? Joel, are you going to perform? Joel sleeping.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, you're sleeping. Okay.
No,
you'll
sir.
You'll perform after Ryan. So next up we have Ryan Walters.
Okay, sir.
And Ryan, whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can no more. I got the horses in the back, horse that is attached, had his mighty back, got the bushes back to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your push. I've been in a rally, you wouldn't get go by that push. Now can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me. Cheated on my bed. bar. Got the whip of it, my Maserati sports car. God knows what's I've been through all that. I'm like a Marco, get so I kick on back. Wish I could go on back to that old town road. I wanna rock till I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I wanna rock.
Thank you very much, Ryan, for taking part and singing that nice song. We now have our last contestant of the day, the star, another star of the altar group and the altar servers. His name is Joel Xavier. So Joel,
Joel,
take it away.
Good evening, everybody. Today I'll be singing "Someone You Love." I'm going under, it's time I feel that no one save me. This is all not too well, it got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfalls, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was scared, you kinda used to be in someone you loved. I'm going under, and it's time I feel there's no one to turn to. This is all not to really got away, I'm sleeping without you. I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfalls, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was scared, it kinda used to be in someone you loved. And now, trying to close my eyes when it hurts. Sometimes I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in the car when they come back around. And now the day bleeds into nightfalls. And you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down. And then you pulled the rug. I was scared, kinda used to be it's someone you left. Thank you.
Okay.
Go, Joel.
So that brings us to the end of the competition. We have about 6 minutes left for this meeting to end. We'll not put pressure on the judges to calculate their scores. So basically, the results for today is also in accordance with the videos that were sent in. So it's an overall result-oriented final that we will have. Uncle Suresh and June have helped us find the best talent that we've got in the altar servers. And I'm going to combine the votes as well as our own choices and Uncle Suresh and June's marks which they've given. Okay, so I'm only going to announce the winners. No first, second, third, fourth, whatever. Okay, so we'll just announce the winners, and you all will get your Amazon gift voucher. I'll just need a few details from you all. I'll do that one-on-one. Okay, so the winner of the elocution contest is Johan Brambleby. Please give a round of applause to Johan. Congratulations, Johan. Very well done.
Thank you, sir.
The winner for the jam competition is Himanshu Baptist. Well done, Himanshu. At least show your face. Don't show daddy's face. Okay. Well done, Himanshu. Thank you very much. And thank you to others also who participated. Okay. The winner for this singing gospel is Severo Namchu. Where's Severo? I can't see him. Okay, so Severo wins the gospel evening, the gospel singing competition. The winner of the pop song is Daryl Rogers. Well done, Daryl. Well sung, good video, good presentation. Thank you very much. I hope you all of you all had a good time. You will be receiving details of how to send me your details. And I thank everyone. I thank Uncle Suresh and June. I hope everyone enjoyed themselves today. I'm sure we are going to have a live performance by all these kids in the not so distant future. We will have an Altar Servers talent contest. And it will be held in the church, and hopefully we will have all of you all and a lot more to join.